What's good, YouTube? This is a continuation of the Eminem album review. If you want to see the rest of them, there's a playlist that I made with all the reaction videos for each song. Track 4 is the interlude, Alfred Interlude. I'm just going to skip that and just go straight to the track with Ed Sheeran called Those Kind of Nights. But, because it makes no sense for me to react to interlude because I don't know what I'm going to say. Like, you know what I mean? But, I listened to it, you know what I mean, before doing this reaction video, so like I can know if it relates to any of the other tracks and whatnot. But yeah, all I need you to do is just hit that subscribe button, help me reach 1K subs, please. I need that, bro. Just help a bro out. But let's get into this reaction video.
Damn, girl. With your sexy ass.
It's one of those kind of nights.
Yes.
This beat's taking me back to my D12 days.
Alright, bro, this is I did not expect this. I thought it was gonna be like another like river, you know what I mean? But like every track Eminem and Ed Sheeran has made so far, River, and then the other one with 50 Cent on Ed Sheeran's album, bro, like they always revisited a different sound, you know what I mean? River kind of sounded like a Love the Way You Lie kind of song. And then the one on Ed Sheeran's album sounded, it just took it back a bit, you know what I mean? And this shit said, Eminem just said, I'm taking it back to my D12 days. I'm ready.
Let me holla at
you. It's one of those kind of nights.
Yes.
This beat's taking me back to my D12 days.
Yeah.
When we hit the club to go and hell raise. Probably end up bagging a cocktail waitress and taking a straight back to the Motel 8.
Yeah.
Bazaar's trying to get a lap dance off of Xanax and Jack Dan. Stripper walked by, I'm like, get damn. She's like, that's harassment. I'm like, yeah, and holy Toledo, it's Miss Ohio. That's the best ass I've seen in a while. We should be dating.
Hold up, run it back. I want to see if he said.
And, holy Toledo, it's Miss Ohio. That's the best ass I've seen in a while. We should be dating. She's from Cleveland, but she's a bingo. This chick is catty. Is that a miniskirt? If it's a maxi, that's the shortest thing for a dress. Cincinnati. She said, fuck off and threw a liquor at me.
It's one of those kind of nights.
And I said,
if you want to go hard tonight, well, then the smoke and the bottle are on me. Slip into the red dress you like when we arrive.
Oh, my God.
I love the way you move like that when you push your body on my, oh, my. You want to smoke, drink, dance until the sunrise.
It's one of those kind of nights.
This beat keeps taking me back like my ex does.
Yeah.
Only cause how good the sex was. Hit up the next club, met Alexa. But she was so extra, called her Excedra.
Yeah.
Had her like, oh my god, my whole iPod's filled with your songs. I'm on my lawn to him. I said, oh my god, you know my songs. That's totally awesome. Mind Marshall, what's going on?
Seriously though, jokes aside, how you doing? You straight? She said, no, I'm bi. She said, are you drunk? I said, no, I'm high. I'm checking out the chick. She said, so am I. What's in the cup? Let me see that. Girl, where the rest of that?
Bro, this song is so funny, bro. Like, I could picture everything happening. You know what I mean? This just takes you back to his, like, younger days. All right, let's go.
She said, are you drunk? I said, no, I'm high. I'm checking out the chick. She said, so am I. What's in the cup? Let me see that. Girl, where the rest of that promethazine at? She said, cool, gotta run out to my Cadillac. Don't I'll be like Fat Joe and bring the lean back.
Then
I said,
yo.
Well, then the smoke and the bottle are on me.
Ed's voice, bro. This dude can sing, bro.
I love the way you move like that when you push your body on my, oh my. You wanna smoke, drink, dance until the sunrise.
It's one of those kind of
OMG, like the gas in a tank, she's getting low on me. Said
yeah.
She wants to go with me. I said, go with you where? She said, out. I said, I'm a candle. I'll go out if you're blowing me. Walk around to the parking lot. Here comes the brigade. Turns like a flip page. Swifty look shit faced. Say peace to McVay and me and his chick take off like a sick day. Driving around, I said, let's pull over. She said, no problem. Windows a dark tint. Pull up the car windows. Monte Carlo and park bumping Bazaar's demo. Getting head in a bucket. Marshmallow. Yeah. I never in a club met a woman worth knowing. But if
you... Getting head in a bucket. Marshmallow. Because Marshmallow got the...
All right. Opposite the track, down someone you're knowing. I'm high and you're by, I'm coming, you're going.
If you want to go hard tonight, well, then the smoke and the bottle are on.
This song, there needs to be a music video for this, bro.
When we arrive, we probably won't leave. I love the way you move
like that when you push your body on my
mind.
You wanna smoke, drink, dance until the sunrise.
It's one of those kind of nights.
Bro, that one was dope. That one was dope, bro. You know what I mean? It was like a comical song, but he was telling a story too, you know what I mean? And he had bars in there, bro, you know what I mean? He was like going low, like the gas tank, or like the gas in my gas tank and shit. He had like subtle bars and shit in that song too, bro, you know what I mean? But Ed Sheeran complimented the track really well, you know what I mean? Like, they achieved every single aspect of Eminem's songs, you know what I mean? Like I said in the beginning. But this one definitely is my favorite by them too, you know what I mean? This shit was dope. But yeah, let's see. I'm ready to see what... So far, out of the four tracks I reacted to, bro, I like all of them, bro. All of them were dope, you know what I mean? And this is my first time listening through each and every single track. But yeah, that's all I gotta say for this track. I'm gonna see y'all later, bro.